Good morning, Ositos family.
Good morning, everyone. Buenos días a todos. Espero que hayan tenido un bonito fin de semana y otra semana más. La última de febrero. This is our last week of February.
I know. It went so fast.
It did go fast. And then March. Looking forward to marching into spring. Vamos a la primavera.
Yeah, did everyone have a good weekend?
Hopefully you got some rest.
Yes.
Yeah.
All right, let's start our day.
Let's start our Monday.
Are you guys ready for our letter of the day? Are your learning tools ready? I took a shower this morning and ate my breakfast because we're going to have a busy day today.
Yes. Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready for you guys to come join us here. So we'll see you soon. But in the meantime, yes, Ms. Jessica dice, por favor, practiquen su nombre antes de clase y también la letra del día, por favor. Y tengan todo listo en su lugar de aprendizaje. So what's the letter,
Ms. Jessica? All right. Today, the letter looks like a circle.
Oh, okay.
What letter that looks like a circle, Miss Alagus? Some of our friends always name this letter circle. And circle is a shape.
Correct. It's right. Esa es la letra O, porque a veces también parece como un círculo, pero es una letra.
O for oveja. Am I right, Miss Ali?
Correcto, sí, Miss Jessica. Oveja en octopus.
Yes.
Octopus.
October.
October. We don't have anybody's name with the letter O, do we?
Yes.
Nope.
But we can name Octavio, my Ositos friend last year.
Oh, I had Oscar from last year too.
Oscar.
Uh-huh.
Think of a name that starts with letter O while you are tracing the letter. Correct. Right?
A name of things or a person.
Yes.
Okay, I'm ready to trace it. Here's my finger.
Trace the letter. It goes wrong. And the uppercase looks the same with the lowercase. Let's trace the lowercase. Just smaller than the uppercase.
Ooh, that felt
big
good.
And small.
Mm-hmm, they feel good.
All right. Okay,
so let's see who are our weather watchers today, because I think the weather's supposed to be hopefully changing this week, getting a little bit more sunshine. Más tiempo de nieve, se va a ir, y el sol va a regresar.
Yeah, I'm ready for the sunshine. Camila and Diana are our weather watchers today.
Okay.
We're excited for you, Camila and Diana.
Diana, con tus weather watchers.
Yeah, our small group are Mia, Marielle, and Alexandra. For our individual, we're going to notify them this morning and remind them.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Yeah, today, Miss Ali, for our first morning meeting, we're going to watch our social story.
Oh, that's so exciting. Yes, we love social stories. So looking forward to that. And just a reminder for families, today and tomorrow, it will be a pickup day to pick up materials that we went to school Friday and we got you a little bag of goodies. Así es que hoy es el día que pueden ir a la escuela a recoger el material. Lo estuvimos listos el viernes, así es que cada quien tiene una bolsita en la escuela. Y las horas son, hoy creo que están ahí de las 11 a 12 y mañana de 7 a 3, si no estoy equivocada. Pero por favor, chequen su Learning Genie.
Así es. Yes.
And anything else seems... We're just kind of marching along.
Yeah, and for the second live, we're gonna talk about buildings and we're gonna talk about our school neighborhood. Do you guys remember the buildings in our school campus? We're gonna talk about that today for our second live.
Sí, vamos a hablar de edificios para la segunda junta. Los edificios que estaban alrededor de la escuela. A ver si se pueden acordar, porque ya hace unos meses que estábamos ahí. It was a few months since we've been there. Have to do some thinking, like, let me think.
Yeah, they're going to see it today, Miss Ali.
Yeah, so that's
just
exciting.
Just a glance, because tomorrow we're going to have a virtual tour.
I like those virtual tours. Vamos a tener un guía virtual. Okay, let's get our day started. Get your breakfast. Get you ready.
Yes.
See you guys.
Bye.